Well, no question about it. It's always a pleasure whenever we have the opportunity to talk to this man, certainly one of the most popular here in the World Wrestling Federation, the Dragon, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And obviously, first off, on the minds of every wrestling fan, nothing has really been settled between you and Jake the Snake Roberts.
You know, that's true. Nothing has really been settled. You know, a lot of times when you a fighter, when he watches a guy on film and he watches him fight and to build his defense and also offense, I've been the same with football games or basketball, any kind of sport. You can sort of say that maybe I've been watching Roberts and playing that sight game along with him, the way he has utilized that snake. Now, I've brought Creature Feature on TV and put him face-to-face with Mr. Roberts on one occasion, and that man took a back step faster than everybody I've seen in my life. And I've got to say this, that also that my friend Creature Feature will be featured in some of the wrestling coliseums around the country.
Now, Ricky, not to change the subject from Jake the Snake Roberts, because I know how important that is to you, but yeah. If you would, your thoughts on, I guess, the incidents and the events that have transpired these past few weeks regarding Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff.
Well, I'll tell you, Kenny, you know, there's a lot of boys, you know, when something like as important as that happened to our world champion, Hulk Hogan, and the fans know him, and I know him, and you know him, and the things that he has done for the American people in this country, time and time again. When you would think that there was any one wrestler that would turn against our champion, there's only one name that would come into my mind, and that would be Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff. He sort of, say, jumped the fence and came over to our side for a short period of time, about 8 or 9 months. But then you could still sense that his voice, his tone, and the way he talked and his ego was still there.